to our channel, Royal Defence Academy. Today, we will discuss the eligibility conditions for admission to Rashtriya Military Schools. For admission to Class 6, candidates must have passed Class 5 or be currently studying in Class 5 and must pass it before the admission date. For Class 9, candidates must have passed Class 8 from a recognized school before the admission date. Those studying in Class 5 and 8 can appear for the entrance exam. Candidates should have a good understanding of English, as it is the medium of instruction in Rashtriya Military Schools. Now, let's talk about age eligibility. For Class 6, boys and girls aged between 10 to 12 years as of 31st March 2025 are eligible. For Class 9, candidates aged between 13 to 15 years as of 31st March 2025 are eligible. There is a 6-month relaxation for children of personnel killed in action. The date of birth must be verified by a certificate issued by municipal corporations or authorized local government bodies only. Certificates from Gram Panchayat or other local bodies are not acceptable. Make sure all your details are correct, as any discrepancies could lead to disqualification. We hope this information helps you in your application process. Don't forget to subscribe to our Royal Defence Academy channel for more updates.